Luger Kate Hansen opened the door of her accommodation to find the prowling creature in the corridor in the latest Sochi 2014 faux pas. Team USA athlete Kate Hansen has posted a clip showing what she claims is a wolf in Sochi's Olympic Village. The startling footage appears to show the canine wandering down the alleyway in her halls, where dozens of other sportsmen sleep during the games. The Luger frantically tweeted "Wolf in my hall," with a clip of the beats roaming in the corridor.